How to log in to MassTaxConnect for the first time. This video tutorial will show you how to log in to MassTaxConnect for the first time. Let's start by logging in as a taxpayer. The first time you log in to MassTaxConnect, you'll be asked to set up two-step verification. Two-step verification is used to better protect your MassTaxConnect account. Once you set it up, you'll be asked to provide a unique security code to verify your identity each time you access your MassTaxConnect account from a device we don't recognize. You must set up two-step verification using one of three options: authentication app, text message, or email. Your verification options can be updated at any time through the Manage My Profile link. Let's go through each type. If you're going to use an authentication app, choose Setup Authentication App. Capture the QR code or enter the key into your app and choose Save. The Save and Confirm buttons will always be on the bottom right-hand corner. Enter the security code from your app and choose Confirm. You will now be logged in. If you prefer getting a text message, choose Add Phone. Enter your phone number and choose Save. You will receive a text with your security code. Enter it on the Verify Security Code screen here. Choose Confirm and you are logged in. For email, choose Add Email, enter your email address, and choose Save. If the email doesn't appear in your inbox after a few moments, please check your spam folder. If you have a company email address, please make sure that your IT department is not filtering out the emails that contain links for security purposes. Once you received an email with your security code, enter it on the Verify Security Code screen here. Select Confirm, and you are logged in. Here is an example of the authentication code email you will receive. If you would like MassTaxConnect to remember your computer or device, the next time you log in, you can check the box next to Trust This Device. By selecting Yes, you will not have to enter an authentication code the next time you log in using the same computer or device. You're now logged in. Now you can begin exploring MassTaxConnect. Thank you for watching. To learn more, please check out other videos in our YouTube channel or the frequently asked questions at the bottom of every MassTaxConnect page.